Amid concerns about a housing market crash and ongoing weakness in the Canadian economy, investors also have to be wondering what's wrong with the loonie. With some of the steam coming out of the U.S. dollar in the first few months of 2017, whether that's compared to major developed or emerging market currencies, you'd think the Canadian dollar would start to see some real traction. The U.S. dollar index has been down as much as 4% this year, in part because the market is disappointed in the outlook for interest rate hikes from the U.S. Federal Reserve. The European Central Bank, meanwhile, struck a more positive tone in early March, and that served to boost expectations that we'll join the Fed on the path to tighter monetary policy, which would mark the start of a move away from its long stretch of ultra-low interest rates. Then there's uncertainty about President Donald Trump's policies, and that too is weighing on the outlook for the U.S. economy. But when it comes to Canada, a lot still depends on, you guessed it, oil. And with prices back to the $50 per barrel range, the chances of a significant move higher for the loonie looks doubtful. A lot of the recent healthy economic data out of Canada may already be factored into the loonie, and if there are further disappointments like last week's trade numbers, the loonie may suffer further.